When we do additive color mixing of red and green lights, we obtain yellow light. When we do subtractive color mixing of red and green pigments, I have food colors in water here, we get a different color. Not at all yellow. The subtractive color mixing of red and green makes black, whereas the additive makes yellow. As you can see, this is the very difference between additive and subtractive color mixing. It couldn't be two more different colors, yellow and black.